Hello guys, welcome back to All About Structural Analysis and Design, and I am Abhijit Baikerekar. So today we'll see the you can say the simple test, but it is very important considering the strength of a brick. So I'll be showing you how to obtain the compressive strength of brick, okay, with the help of compression testing machine. So I think you might have seen the demonstration of a compression testing machine which was done through concrete cube, but today I shall show you how to test the brick in the compression testing machine. So for that one, you need a standard brick, then sand to fill the frog, and one scale to measure the dimensions of the brick. So what shall we do? First is we shall measure the length, width and height. So I am getting the length here 21.5 centimeters, okay, and width is 10 centimeters, and height I am getting is 7 centimeters. So these are the dimensions. I will be noting it down, and I will be using this in the compression testing machine while doing the test. Okay. So before going to the test, there is one frog here. Okay. The dimensions will be standard. You can just check out the dimensions in the description box. This will be standard frog. We have to fill this first, either with the cement mortar or with the sand, okay, to have the complete, the plate should completely touch this surface. That's why we fill with the cement mortar or sand, okay. So in this demonstration, I will be filling this frog with sand, okay. The sand is passing through 300 microns, so we have to carefully fill this frog completely. Okay, I have filled this. So excess sand I will remove. So like this, the specimen is ready for the test. Okay, so now we shall take up this brick to the compression testing machine, and then we'll start with the test. So this is the CTM, that is compression testing machine. If you have seen my previous video demonstration of CTM, so we'll come to know this about this machine. So this is the same testing machine. So that time we tested the concrete cube. Now this time we will be testing the brick. So this is the brick sample which I have filled with sand. The frog is filled with sand. So I'll be placing here. Make sure that the front end backside distance is almost same, as well as left and right. So this is the placing of the brick. After placing the brick, come to this menu to input length, width and height. So it asks, select the operating mode. Okay, small indicating arrow it is showing. So just press the enter button. Then select the compression mode. Okay, we are doing compression test, so select compression mode. Then go for sample type. Again, one option is the sample number. The sample number is used to obtain the previous results which you have tested. So this time we are going to test the new sample. So we are selecting the sample type. The sample type, there are four types again: cube, cylinder, bricks, area. So this time we are going with bricks. So select the bricks option. So then again enter. So length we have to input. So the length we have seen is 21.5 centimeters. So just enter 21.5. This one length is 21.5 centimeters. Then enter. Then it asks width, which was 10 centimeter. So enter. Depth was also 7 centimeter. So press enter. After inputting all these things, press this escape button. Okay. Now the machine is ready for the test. So before that thing, I want to show you this load release button, or knob you can say. There are two positions, load and release. So we want to load this machine. So just rotate this to the load position, and don't play this knob, because for machine fast and slow movement we do this. The machine is set at a particular rate, so don't play this particular knob. Then just press this green button, which is start button here, and press this run button. So the machine is started. So after the application of load, you can see the increase in the load column, load row. Okay, now it is taking the load, it means the machine is under compression. So when it decreases, that time you can press the stop button. It is increasing. It is under the it is failed here. Okay, you can see the cracks. I will remove this and I will show you how it is cracked. So here in the screen you can see the load which is taking and also the peak stress, okay, which is 1.18 MPa, that is nothing but Newton per mm square. So the compressive strength of this particular brick is 1.18 Newton per mm square. So after this, just release this to take out the piston. Piston will move up and down. You can just take out this brick. I will show you the failure of the brick. Okay. Entirely it is failed. Just you can see here. So this was all about the compressive strength of the brick. How to obtain the compressive strength of the brick. Okay. If you have understood this video, you can like this video and also you can share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe all about structural analysis and design. And also press the bell icon for the latest notifications of my videos in structural and civil engineering. And also if you want to know about more tests, you can just write down in the comment section and let me know. Okay, thank you guys. Have a good day.